This is a night people will talk about as long as there's a Las Vegas.
I got the hottest new hotel on the strip.
Okay, then.
Where's the partner's desk gonna be?
Oh, no partner's desk.
You're out.
What are you gonna do, throw me off the roof?
Well, I don't want to.
He hurt Reuben. I know what that makes me want to do.
I don't care if it gets messy.
I'll drive you, get him leaving his barber.
Then I'll inject him.
And I'll find a spot to get rid of the body.
All valid ideas.
Great initiative. But?
It's a reverse big store.
Doesn't matter if we win,
as long as the casino loses.
Which means that we have to rig craps, blackjack, slots, and roulette, all in our favor.
Jeez, could you make it any more complicated?
Okay.
It
can't be done.
We don't have the manpower.
Or the time.
Or a way in.
You in yet?
I hate that question.
So who's going to be our super high roller?
He owns all the air south of Beijing.
The air.
Try building something larger than three stories in the Tianjin province. See if his name comes up in your database then.
All right, time for the starter's gun.
Let me tell you what you don't want. Your hotel in a twisted heap of steel and glass. That's what you don't want.
The nose plays.
And the nose does play.
The nose plays.
It's great.
It's huge.
Great stuff.
Thanks.
If any of you try to break our deal, you'll be dead.
Pay me my money.
All you need to do is feel it.
There are a couple of characters here I'm not too sure about.
I know people who really know how to hurt.
Well, I know all the guys that you'd hire to come after me. They like me better than you.
You okay?
Yeah, no, I just bit into a pepper.
Is that? Are you watching Oprah?